Oh no! Run! Fuck, don't worry about it.
What did you do? Why are you running like fucking anime? What are you doing?
Ree!
Did you kill the chicken?
Yes! You piece of shit. It's kind of weird, I'm not gonna test it, that's all.
I just can't handle it, T-pose away.
It's so smooth.
Yeah.
My lighting changes significantly when I...
Mine does too. I think half my textures disappeared as well.
Me too. Yeah, no, I definitely feel that. Sky, everything.
Hey, ingots. I like ingots.
You fucking touch me. Just don't touch anything.
I'm sorry. I'm just saying it's instant.
If second player do anything, then crash.
Ingards!
If second player touch Ingards.
Uh-oh.
There's two inside of each other.
There's two dragons?
Yeah, in each other with no animations. Skating around in the air. It's a helicopter.
I might hear you. I hear somebody. Wait, there. No, I see a bunch of people. Is that you? Jumping? Were you jumping?
Yeah, yep.
Wait, turn around. Go back just where you were. I see you. Yeah, I'm right here. See me?
Where?
I'm,
no,
wait,
you're
forward,
not.
Forward? I'm right here.
No.
Please, I'm burning
you're
alive.
You're not even
come
visible.
Back.
Like,
come
I'm
back.
Like,
I'm burning alive.
Name,
please help
you.
Me. Please. I have the dragon to kill.
Did you respawn in white room?
I'm burning alive.
Fuck. Alright, no talking.
No, it was my fault. I'm sorry.
What'd you do? Stop touching things.
I wanted to cut the log in half.
You piece of shit.
It's a classic. You always gotta
it
cut
is.
The log in half. Oh,
wait. I know you.
It's a conglomeration of guards. The guards come in threes nowadays. You see that?
Mine are in twos. Oh, no, I saw that.
Who are you shooting at? Who is this guy? This guy's shooting at something.
Yeah!
Oh no! Oh no! This is the worst yet. Oh my god, we hit a new low. Oh no! Before I end the video, I just want to clear up that despite all the little flaws that I pointed out in this video, we had a lot of fun playing this mod that has just come out, and of course it's still in closed beta. Everything that these developers are doing is really, really cool. We're having a blast enjoying it, and I think that if you're considering trying this game, you should absolutely check it out.